Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. We are back again with things that I have purchased from last month, and yes, we are going to open up this. Get started. So first off, I want to open this one. This is just a basic t-shirt that I got from Mango. Okay, so this is how it looks like. I really love the print. It says artist. I think I can. This shirt is, or tell something about me, because I am an artist. I wear this, it's just going to represent me or say something about me. So I really like the color of this t-shirt. This is a charcoal gray color, and the size is small. Can you see that? Okay, but it's here. Yeah. The size, where's the camera? Okay. Size is small, and this is made from organic cotton 100%. So I really like this because I love comfy fabrics, and it's just a simple t-shirt. Okay, so the price is in pounds. That's just, I think, around 500 pesos. Actually, my husband bought it for me, so yeah, it's free. I didn't pay for this, so that's even better. All right, next one is, okay, this black one. The plastic packaging is already destroyed because I have already opened it, but let me show you what it is. So this is a simple ribbed dress. It's black. It's from, I got it from Zalora. Can you see? And I've been wanting to have a ribbed fitted dress. So I finally got one, and I'm very happy because this is very affordable. And the fabric is really nice and thick. The color is really black. Buttons at the back, and then there's a tie on the waist. Okay, this is pretty long, and it has slits on both sides. Right there. Can you see the slits? So here, slits. It's pretty long, and it's not that fitted, so I like it more. For that video. Okay, so that's it. This is going to be very beautiful when underneath a trench coat. So I think this was on sale too, and I got it in small. Maybe I'll just write the link below, and including the price, okay, because I cannot remember how much I paid for this. So now let's go to the next one. Okay, let's go for this. Here's another one from Uniqlo, and this is a linen pants. There, can you see how cute that is? It has a tie on the front, which I don't know. Yeah, this is, you cannot pull it, but it's still stretchable because it's cauterized at the back. Okay, and I love the color of this. It's like cream, or maybe dirty white or something, I don't know, but the color is nice, and I love the stripes, the black stripes, and the hem has this fold detail, which is really cute. cute. I like it. And the cut is, I think this is straight pants. Yeah, and the size is XS, that's 34. I got it for 1000 plus, so it's really worth it because the fabric is just so nice. I've been wanting to have a linen pants or shirt, any type of clothes that made of linen, and I finally got one and I'm so excited to use this. And it also has pockets at the front, and this is just a fake opening, but there's no opening. Fabric is, I'm not sure if the composition is here, but I think it's a blend of cotton and linen. Okay, yes, all right, I'm sure it's going to be very comfy. This is very light. I just love it, love it, love it, love it. I can't wait to wear this. So I'm just showing it to you guys before I wash these clothes, because after this video I'm going to wash these clothes using my hands. Okay, that's it. So the next items, these two are from Uniqlo. I love Uniqlo, and I think they just, you can find really nice clothes, and the price is very affordable or much cheaper than the other brands like Zara, H&M, or Mango. Yes, they're a lot way cheaper than those brands, but the quality of their clothes is very good, as in very good. I like everything that I have ever bought from Uniqlo. So let's start with this. Let's start opening this. The first I still have the receipt. Okay, the first item I'm going to show you is this cute t-shirt that I got for my daughter. Okay, so the size is 130. It is a basic t-shirt in nude color. She has no t-shirt on this color yet, so I'm glad that I finally bought her one. And this is a very versatile color, and she can get a lot to wear out of this. Yeah, and I got it on sale, 290 pesos, and this one is Pokemon with Pokemon drawing on the front. Okay, so yeah, the color is natural and it's 100% cotton. All right, so that's it, basic t-shirt. Okay, next and the last item is this nice dress for me. This is only $390, and I got it on a size medium, and this one is made from 100% rayon, which is also a very comfy type of fabric. So I like the color of this. This is a I think a wrap around dress. You can see the tie. So that's the sleeve. Okay, it has the button there, and it's very, very long, so I like it. And the color is like this, so it's kind of unique. So that's it, guys. That's all I got for this video. Yeah, this is it for now. I hope you enjoy.